In the late summer of 1941, the Wehrmacht continues its advance on Moscow. The plan is for the conquest of the capital to bring victory. But in mid-October, the German advance gets bogged down in the mud. Rain is followed by snow and frost. Expecting a further blitzkrieg, the German soldiers are not equipped with winterproof clothing. Thousands freeze to death.